Here is my friend's assignment. And here is my computer-generated assignment. Compare them and comment below. Which one is better? I will explain how I did it without touching pen and paper in a short story format. Once upon a time, there were two classmates, Edison and Tesla. They had a teacher. She used to give assignments to them. They were having online lectures due to pandemic. Tesla was the honest, hardworking, shy, and intelligent. Whereas the Edison was lazy, smart, shortcut-oriented, and extrovert. Edison used to mess up his everyday tasks. Let's see one of his incident with his teacher.
Hi, Edison.
Hi, ma'am.
Are you done with today's assignment?
Not yet, ma'am.
Very bad. Why not, Edison?
I didn't have enough time to complete assignment of all subjects.
Okay, but it will be difficult for me to give you good grade if you won't complete the assignment by tomorrow. Remember, time management is one of the key to success. No excuses.
Yes, ma'am, I understand, but I am trying my best. Please try to understand. I will try to submit it by tomorrow. Will that be fine?
Okay, it's last chance for you. See you tomorrow.
Thanks, ma'am.
Welcome.
After being scolded by teacher, Edison is now under tremendous pressure and worried about how to complete everything in one day. Edison got an idea that, what if he automates the assignment writing work using Python? So he can complete it within minutes and impress the teacher. Let's see, what strategies does the Edison has for next day to complete the assignment on time? On the next day, Edison takes help from Tesla. Hi, Tesla.
Hi, Edison.
Done with the assignment?
Yes, of course.
Then please send.
Here it is. Received?
Not yet. Are you joking?
Send you now. Please check.
I am in serious trouble, bro. Please don't prank.
I have an idea.
What?
Nothing. Leave that.
Thanks, bro.
It's okay, Edison.
Edison has gotten downloaded the assignment from Tesla. Now let's see how he completes his assignment within time. He first opens Google Lens app in his mobile phone and selects the homework option, then scans the assignment picture sent by Tesla. He then selects total area of the page to be scanned. Google Lens has OCR, that is optical character recognition, which can read the text from any image. Now he needs the text. He is smart. He uses copy to computer function of the app and selects the PC in which he is signed into. The PC in which he is signed into gets a pop-up. That text is copied from mobile phone to the clipboard of PC. Press Ctrl V to paste. Edison has Redmi 3S mobile phone. He then pastes that text into Notepad. Tesla, the French, has terrible handwriting, even Google is not able to understand. Some lines are misaligned. Many have spelling mistakes and punctuation errors. Edison has to go through and correct it manually. He then saves that text file and then opens the Python IDLE. The path for text file is already provided by Edison in code. Then he runs the Python code. And here the assignment is generated. But there is a catch. The answer needs to be written on a new line. And to do so, Edison uses br tag. If you know HTML, you may understand its meaning. He corrects it, saves it, and runs again. And final assignment image is ready, with proper question and answer alignment. Assignment is generated within seconds after running the code. This image is also saved at predefined path and named as output.png. Let's go there and check. Here is the output image. It is exactly same as that of Tesla's, but in Edison's handwriting. Edison now has to submit the assignment to his teacher. He opens chat window. Hi, ma'am. He then drags the assignment image into chat. Here is the assignment. I did it before anyone. From now, I will always submit it on time. Edison submitted the assignment within just 7 minutes. Tesla might have never thought of that. Let's see what teacher says about the assignment.
Edison has sent something. Looks like assignment. He has written it very well. Well done, such a good handwriting.
Edison has impressed a teacher by doing the assignment on time, without even touching the pen and paper. He is not as intelligent as Tesla, but he uses all the tricks to overcome. Want to know how Edison did that? Edison wrote uppercase A to Z, lowercase A to Z, numbers from 0 to 9, and some special characters on a ruled page. He then used some kind of editor to align the page straight and to make background white. After that, he cropped each individual character and saved all of them in a folder. Here are those images. Path to which is already provided in the code. This is what they look after being cropped. Back to the code. These are the three libraries that need to be imported. CV2 is short form of OpenCV. TextWrap is used for text processing. OS is used for path-related processing. DefTextToImage is a function. It takes text as input and returns image of that text. It is not a built-in function. OpenFunction opens the text file provided in the path. CV2.imShow displays the provided image. CV2.imWrite stores the image in the provided path with the name provided. Here, output.png. Let's say you got a homework to write the answer for. What is Python? So, you will open Google and search for Python. You will open Wikipedia or any other website. Now you need not to write from that website, just copy the answer and paste it in the text file. After that, run the code. And, bang! You are done with the assignment. This is the output image that you can access and send to anyone. For full code explanation, leave comment below. We'll provide this very secret technology code. Then you will just need to paste the code in compiler. Take images of your own handwriting. Provide path to it in code. And you will be able to do this. So, if you want the code, give a like and leave a comment. To get notified for next video, consider subscribing.
Thanks for watching Python Every Day. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to watch other videos on our channel. Goodbye. See you in the next video.